Hey, this is Andy Mandel with RE/MAX Advisors, and here are my 6 tips to buying a home in today's seller's market. Tip number 1 is to be fully pre-approved upfront before starting your house hunt. We work with some great lenders who can actually put you all the way through underwriting upfront, and the reason why we suggest that is that it can make you be able to write an offer that's as good as cash. So in today's seller's market, where homes are flying off really quick and you really need to make your offer stand out, that's a really good way to show that you have taken that extra step above all the other buyers by not just being pre-approved, but going all the way through underwriting. The next tip is to not overanalyze your offer. Don't wait too long if you find a home that you really, really like. Again, in today's seller's market, really good homes that are in good neighborhoods that are fully fixed up already and updated, they're selling in a matter of hours, you know, days, even hours. So it's really important to, and if you like a home, make sure you're paying the right price, but don't overthink it. Put the offer in there and let's get it accepted. Tip number 3, work with an experienced agent. It's very important to work with an agent who knows the local players in the market, who has handled this multiple offer kind of situation before. A lot of times our buyers get their offers accepted by working with us because the top local agents in town, they know who we are, they know our buyers are serious, they know we're going to do everything we can to get this deal closed, and our offers always close. So that's why sometimes we get our offers accepted over, you know, the competition. People want to make sure that whatever deal they're working with is actually going to get to the closing table and get everyone where they want to go. Step number 4 is be prepared for a bidding war. It's very important to make sure that you have an agent, again, who has handled the situation before. Maybe you can throw in an escalation clause to your contract, which says that you agree to automatically pay a certain dollar amount over the next highest offer up to, you know, the most that you'd be willing to pay for this house. And that's how you make sure that you can get your offer accepted over others if there is a multiple offer situation. So that's a very good tip. Remember, escalation clause. Step number 6. Learn from your mistakes. Sometimes you just don't get your offer accepted the first time. You know, there are still a lot of cash buyers out there, and sometimes sellers just prefer to work with a cash buyer if they have it. Obviously, it makes things a little bit easier for them. So if there's something you can do, what I always try to do is reach out to the listing agent if our offer didn't get accepted and see what it was we could have done to make our offer more appealing to that seller. So that way, the next time we write an offer, we're not making that same mistake again. So it's very important. Learn from your mistakes, find out what it was that wasn't appealing, so that way next time you make an offer, you do it right. So those are my 6 steps to buying a home in today's seller's market. If you're looking to buy a home today, give us a call, shoot us a text, send us an email. Let us show you what we can do to help you get your offer accepted and get you into your dream home.